The hum of generators is keeping the power on for many Flint residents, while others are trying to tough out the freezing temperatures through Christmas until power is restored. NBC 25's Josh Marshall is in the newsroom and continues our team coverage.
Jane, I am challenging you to wear a winter jacket to bed tonight because people in Flint are resorting to that. They say they are without power, heat, or hope the lights are coming back on before Christmas.
Power went out yesterday morning, about 8:30.
Father of six, Aaron McGee is working to get his family answers from Consumers Energy.
They finally came to the phone at 10:30, and they just said the same thing, that it'd be the 28th or 29th before our power gets back on.
Without power for Christmas, the McGee family is fighting to stay warm.
It's cold in here, you know, sleeping here last night with all of us. See all the kids I have.
Cold temperatures are keeping the family's Christmas dinner on ice with the rest of their daily meals.
And most of the food that we have to cook it, and now we have to be creative.
But even without daily needs, the McGees aren't putting a freeze on holiday tradition.
We'll still celebrate Christmas. You know, we can go to a church or something like that and still celebrate Christmas.
They're determined to spread holiday warmth at a local hospital.
For Christmas Eve tomorrow and give them presents because they have no home, they have no family, they're real sick.
Aaron McGee says sticking to their own holiday traditions with or without power is keeping his family celebrating the only way they know how.
One big happy family, you know, that's all I can say.
Consumers Energy spokesman confirmed with NBC 25 the McGees and others without power around Court Street in Flint are not likely to receive power before Christmas.